You Andre?
Hey, Nelson?
Yeah.
Yeah, is it cool if I sit in the back?
Yeah, go ahead. You're going to the airport, right?
Yeah, the airport. Hello?
Andre, where are you?
Oh, no, I'm just chilling with my dude, Nelson.
Oh, you're chilling. That's amazing. All right, I'm going to be honest, Andre. I've been trying to get a hold of you all morning. I'm starting to think you're dodging me on purpose.
Nah, man, I wouldn't do that. No, I'm not like
also,
that.
Also, I've got nothing to worry about.
It's all good.
So when am I going to see you then?
Look, man, I'm going to run a couple of errands, okay? And I'm going to be at your spot at like 5 o'clock.
And you've got all my money, right?
I got most of it. I got all of it. I just got all of it right now from my dude.
Oh, the guy you're with right now?
Yeah.
All right, well, that better be the truth, because if I don't see my $87,000, you know what I've got, Andre? 3 gorgeous German Shepherd wolf dogs that haven't eaten all day long.
Yeah, I can hear them.
They can smell a liar, and they sure do love the taste of one, too.
Hey, well, look, we're not going to have to worry about that, all right?
This isn't a game, Andre. You better be shooting straight with
me. Hey, straight as an arrow.
Are you in a car right now?
No. I'm at my dude Nelson's place. I told you.
Andre, if you're in an Uber right now, headed to the airport, you're dead, okay? You're dog meat. Don't think I can't find you. And whoever this Nelson person is, if they're driving you or helping you get away, I'll have no problem making them disappear too. Do you understand
me? I'm gonna need you to get out of my car,
please. Yo, why are you stopping? Can you just take me to the airport, please?
No, either get out or I'm gonna get out and call the cops.
You gonna leave your keys?
I'll take the keys.
What if I hotwire your car?
I'm betting you don't know how to do that. Plus, the car is not worth my life, so.
Okay. You're still getting 1 star, though.
Wonderful.